I've been called down to Hillcrest Tops to come and sort out some ruckus. Let me see what this is all about.
Devil's Peak released this once-off stoned pale ale. They announced it, I think it was a week ago they announced it, but they didn't announce where they were going to be available and what time, so it's been a mad scramble. But we got here early, we stood in the queues, we fought off the hordes, and we scored. So it's a happy day, happy day.
Yeah, well, with the fire going on in the bluff, I had to leave like 4:30 there. Got here just in time. I think I was like the fourth person in the queue. But yeah, lucky one.
Yeah, I know there was quite a wrestle. I thought I was in a scrum from school days again. But I think everybody managed to get their little pack of four. A lot of people were very disappointed that they couldn't take a whole case.
What craft beer is all about.